Well, the sound of vacuums, that's where we're at. The sound of McCall cleaning up. Looks like she's had quite a reduction in stock here. So we'll go around and see if she's here. Well, roaming around here with McCall and Company. That's right, Doc Martin, KRAZ-TV here at the 2020 Keno Show. Well, tomorrow's the big show down on the floor of the convention center. But I tell you, McCall has really reduced her stock here. So that means a lot of people liked a lot of things that she had. And so, well, we're just going to see what happens and see if she'll give us an interview. If not, well, then it's our time to say goodbye. Till next year. But boy, wasn't it fun this year. Had a lot of fun. Hi!
What's going on?
Well, I just come to say farewell till next year.
All right.
You have really reduced the stock here this year.
Of course. I'm a museum / I sell everything.
And you're a high energy, and you give a lot of healing energy. So I just wanted to say hi and bye, and maybe we'll do a little live show.
Oh, I love it. Anytime. All right,
bye. Well, McCall and Company getting ready to pack it in here for another year. But she sure did bring a lot of joy. Look at the size of these crystals, huh? So, little rock crew here of some of these extra tents and vendors here that, oh, be careful. We're coming up on Mr. Richardson here. This is Rashid Moroccan fossils and minerals. Thulite, tiger's eye. Plenty of rough to be, there's thulite. Isn't that a gorgeous color? I never realized that it was pink. Well, 1600 pounds. Where's Mr. Richardson? Hey now. We're just roaming around saying goodbye and hope you had a great year. We did a live show for you, remember?
Yep.
Yeah. Did you ever watch it?
We did.
Well, that's good. And you guys own joint rights. Where is His Holiness?
He's out picking up a load of rocks, so he should be back.
Well, we thank you.
Thank you.
Well, yeah, come back next year. Richardson Agate, Madras, Oregon. Madras.
Madras.
See, I butcher anybody's name.
Weather is good.
Yeah, the weather's good. Well, this is a shop for gifts.
Shop for gifts.
Yeah, and Robert is here. They're doing very well. It looks like you sold quite a bit here.
Yeah,
yeah.
A lot.
That's good. So did McCall. She did well. So. Everybody I know, whoop, a spear fell. I did not do that. I did not touch
Whoa.
That. See how durable stone is, folks. Well, we just come in for a little walkabout to say his farewells and all that. So, yeah, the boxes are about half full here. So they've been picked over, gleaned, cherry picked, and looked through. So, there we are. Anyways, tiny obelisks, cherry quartz, amethyst. So anyways, it's shop for gifts. Here they are. Thanks a lot for watching. Come back next year. Well, you won't believe it. Another guy, this guy behind me right there, said he would have never come to Tucson to look at the mineral show unless he'd been watching KRAZ-TV. And he said, what a great job KRAZ-TV's doing. So I told him I'm overwhelmed. But anyways, now you know why we're worth $13 million. Wow, Cherowite, look at the slabs of this gorgeous purple mineral. That is amazing. From Siberia. So Thomas Rocks, Amarillia, Mineralia, and other places here around the show. So we're just going to walk by Peru Minerals, and then that'll be our walkthrough for Keno 2020. Well, it rained last night, so everybody's uncovering, unpacking again, drying things out. Well, we'll walk this away. There's fur hats. Well, look at the size. The size of this. I think it is calcite, selenite, natural American turquoise shells. Uh-oh, we're coming up on bowhanning. Wow, is this more charoite? No, it's lapis. Lapis lazuli, fluorites, verisites, agates, chalcedony. How you doing?
Good, thank you.
Very nice, thank you. Well, we're coming up on bowhanning, you know. He was one of our favorite people. Uno regalo.
Yes, it's our own design.
Oh,
we have
wow.
made this one this year.
Well, folks, I'm overwhelmed. The gift of a cube. Look at that. Well, that'll go in the Webmasterson's office.
Of care. Okay.
You remember him?
Yeah.
Well, he's a nice guy. How gorgeous. Well, thank you very much.
Thanks very much.
You're very
yeah.
well. Goodbye. We'll see
Hola,
you again.
Hola, welcome here. Todos están bienvenidos. Y muchas gracias a todos. Ha sido un lindo año este 2020 y estamos abriendo nuestra página web. Estamos creciendo poco a poco, comprometidos con la labor social, con la buena minería, la buena responsabilidad, lo mismo con el Palo Santo. No ayudamos a la depredación, sino lo que estamos haciendo en realidad es trabajando con comunidades. Lo mismo con la pirita, lo mismo con la crisocola. Con precios no podemos competir por la ilegalidad. Pero sí, sí, nosotros estamos comprometidos con el labor social, con la buena empresa y con la buena extracción de nuestra riqueza nacional. Como peruanos, como sudamericanos, como americanos y como humanos de todo el mundo. Así que no duden en ningún momento que Perú Minerals está comprometido con el desarrollo social, mundial y humano.
Bueno.
Thanks very much.
El mundo de Peru.
Yes.
Gracias. Bye. What is this? It's an art piece.
It's an art piece. What do you think? Crazy, huh?
It is crazy. But hey, what is it? Epoxy?
Yeah.
I see. But it's Peru
with
cigarros?
A Chinese
cigarros.
A Chinese cigarette?
Yeah.
A Gold. Very old coin that it's called Inti.
Yeah.
It's one of before the actual currency that is the sol.
Yeah.
They usually have the Intis. So we have put it here.
Yeah. Well, there you are. Well, thank you very much for showing us that. With that, it's our final parting shot.
Yeah.
Goodbye from Peru Minerals. Come back next year. Well, we said our goodbyes here to the Bohannons, and I want to thank Bonnie and Bohannon for dinosaur fossils and all here at Bohannon Fossils. So I had to terminate the live show because we kept getting that copyright music, and even though it's in another area, if you can hear it, well, YouTube will throw me off. Thank you, YouTube. Well, I'm walking the last of McCall here. She said bye, and well, we'll bid you adieu till next year from the Keno 2020 Gem and Mineral Shows here at the Veterans Park. Thank you, Leo.
Okay.
Goodbye. See you next year. There we are, folks. Musa Minerals and Fossils here in Keno. And that's where we're at. This is our final parting shot.